Hi, righty ho, here we are with another pair of eBay fakes. The image on the listing showed the end cap in place. Unfortunately, when the bag arrived, it's broken and missing. And unfortunately, if the seller had showed us the other side with the plate, the cover missing, it would have been obvious that these are yet again fakes. All the signs are there. We've got the round cable, which is wrong. We've got the blanking plate instead of the two screws. The screw on the other side is, as usual, too small. So that's another fakes. I've been refunded for all of the fakes so far, but not for two lots of postage, which I shall be bleating to eBay about. I don't see any reason why genuine buyer should have to fork out return postage just to get a refund. And we had another pair in today for repair, and these were exactly the same as the last pair I actually had in, and they've got very sharp edges all along. That's instant giveaway. These had the flat cable just like the ones I showed earlier on. More convincing fakes, but it's just that sharp edge that gives them away. So yeah, getting a bit sick of this. This is four lots of fakes now from eBay. Two, insisted that they were genuine. Well, one of the sellers has instantly given me a refund and actually said not to post them back, but I'd already pop them in the post, recorded delivery, so that's $3.75 gone. And these I've messaged the seller and have not heard back anything so far. So more work to do on this one, and I'll update you later.